Why are you guys doing here?
But we're trying to tell the people something in the form of any media we can. And like these beautiful ladies right here, we want to tell them something, but we don't know how to tell them, so we just chose the art. You know? As I'm talking to you, I'm kind of distracted from the art, but what are we saying? I let the people read it for themselves. I don't really, I don't do too much. Beautiful people, nice beach.
You're but staying here? That's your spot?
This is our business. This is what we do. This is how we put money in our pockets. Among other ways, but for the most part.
Dirty money.
Exactly. So dirty money? Can you call this dirty money?
You use glass of gold spades.
Right?
Ooh. That's where life becomes.
Hit that up for the green, yo.
Huh? Well, I did that. That's me.
Nah. Look. Some Tron shit. My debut has come. It's time. I chose me. Oh, the debut is here.
Lips I did. Oh, I gotta put yellow on it. That's the color I'm
marking myself. I already know how to do this computer thing, so once I get it in the computer, it's over. Yep. Marketing.
Ben, what do you want to show the people on YouTube if they ever come down on?
If you guys are ever in the area, please come check us out. We're between the Venice Boardwalk, Trump, Hillary, Expose. We are LMB, Free Art Venice. Hopefully we'll be opening a new branch further down the boardwalk, as well as further across the country. Come check us out. You can also buy some prints on inkjoy.net. What do we got to say? You got Basquiat in a second, And you got there was a guy actually that came. You still recording? There was a guy actually. He came by. I didn't really get this. Yeah, he came by. I don't know what he wanted. But yeah, so for the most part, come visit us at Venice
That's what you guys do all day?
Well, I got bigger stuff at the house, so it's like, if I can bring this spray paint home, take this, put this in a gallery somewhere, with a bunch of other stuff, somebody will look at this and be like, I want this for like $10, $30. And then I got this spray paint. That's more spray paint.
Wow, your spray cans.
What it's all about.
Thank you.
to 7:30. It's right there.
It doesn't matter. You like touch. And you just draw when you sit down. We ain't got nothing to do. Sit down and draw for free.
He's a freak.
He's a.
Make it better in some aspects, make it
worse. Oh, yeah, sure.
He's trying to get 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, That should play up 100. You got more than that?
I don't know. I'm not gonna do more.
That's your money.
Yeah, man. Like, you know, you play with these numbers.
What's your name?
Josue.
Josue. How long have you been selling your art here on Boardwalk?
I'm not talking.
Oh, you're not. Oh. This is the guy.
This is.
So. Whenever we walk down the Boardwalk, we'll see this guy. His, oh, in the magazines or newspapers.
Oh no.
Is it one? Oh no, man. Oh, only one. Just one.
Brothers here.